There you go.
Lack of a better word, I call this thing an onion pick. You don't have to touch the onion. I don't have to cry about the onion. And you can slice it any way you want to. I've sliced this up for some fried taters tonight. All right, slice through like this right here. And as you see, I can just run my knife right straight through here. I can make him little boogers just the way I want them. Brought me some good old fried taters.